Shocking age gap between Malaika and Arjun. Malaika and Arjun's love affair has become the hottest topic of discussion for last few years. The couple nowadays is always under the spotlight and they make headlines for many reasons. There are so many Bollywood celebrities who had affairs after their divorce. But why is Malaika's relationship with Arjun making so much buzz? Well, the reason of this much buzz is Arjun and Malaika's age gap. Actually, in marriage, age gap has always been like a taboo in India. The girl is always expected to be the younger than the boy. But Malaika is older than Arjun, and that's why their relationship is unacceptable to many. There isn't a single day when the couple gets trolled on social media. But it is not only the media or trolls who are creating problems for the couple. Arjun family is also not happy with Arjun and Malaika's relationship. Reportedly, Arjun's father Boni Kapoor has asked Arjun to break up with Malaika. Sister Anshula is also not supporting Arjun and Malaika's relationship. Arjun's cousin sister Sonam Kapoor and uncle Anil Kapoor also said no to this relationship. And let's not forget about Malaika's ex-in-laws, the Khan family. Malaika and Arjun's relationship has become the favorite topic of discussion at the Khan house. Malaika's ex-husband Arbaaz is also dating Georgia, who is 22 years younger than him. Arjun Kapoor was born on 26 June 1985 and now his age is 34 years old. Malaika Arora was born on 23 October 1973 and her age is 46 years now. So Malaika is 12 years older than her boyfriend Arjun. Basically, the whole world is against Arjun and Malaika's relationship because of their age gap. But when you are in love, the rest of the world doesn't matter, does it? Malaika and Arjun doesn't care about others and are busy painting the town red. And the couple are all set to spend the rest of their lives together.